Hello, hello, hello. How are you today? It's Sunday. It is October 6th, and we have a big shout out today to our good buddy, Mr. Bob Bernstein, in Lake Havasu, Arizona. Bob is celebrating his birthday today, and Kathy and I want to say howdy, Bob, and happy birthday to ya. Hope your day is good and that everything's good in your world, and also a big howdy to Michelle, and hope you guys are doing good, and we will see you down the road sometime, I'm sure, but until then, happy birthday, Bob. We love you, and take care of yourself, and we'll see you soon. And for the song today, I'm going to go to a guy I really like. I've done a bunch of his songs before. He's not a very well-known artist, but that doesn't mean he's not tremendously cool and great. His name is Chuck Prophet, and he lives in the Bay Area, and he plays there a lot. I got to see him a couple of times when we lived there in the Bay Area, and I just love this guy. He writes such great songs, and he's such a really good guitar player. He's got a great voice. And in 2012, he put out an album called Temple Beautiful, which was a tribute to the city of San Francisco. He put a lot of characters in there that into his songs that were San Francisco people, Emperor Norton, Carol Doda, Willie Mays, Jim Jones. A lot of them were heroes, but this song that I'm going to do today is called The Left Hand and the Right Hand, and it's about the Mitchell Brothers. And they were a San Francisco institution in the porn world. They had a theater down in the downtown area, Mitchell Brothers Theater, that was, it was an institution for many years for the porn world. And they were really, you know, real tight for many years. And then all of a sudden they started feuding over money and what to do with their money and what to do with the theater and how to move forward with their investments and whatever. And they grew apart, and they eventually, one of the brothers ended up killing the other and went to jail for it. And it was a big Bay Area scene and story for many years. And this song is kind of about the Mitchell Brothers, and it's called The Left Hand and the Right Hand from Chuck Prophet, and here it is. Left hand and right hand shared a cigarette. They were seen together everywhere, everywhere they went. When you passed them on the street, they always took the time to say hello. They stood up for each other the way two brothers do. When the left hand lost a thumb, the right cut his off too. Oh, but no one could harmonize the way those brothers did. No, no. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Left hand and the right hand, they grew apart. One day it was separate checks, the next day bodyguards. And the years flew by like birds of prey, not a single word between those two. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't want my love. And now they're back together, still at each other's throats, breaking strings and dropping beats, singing all of the wrong notes. Ah, but no one can harmonize the way those brothers do. No, no. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't want my love. No, no, don't want my love. Chuck Prophet, the left hand and the right hand. And that is your Sunday song. Hope you guys are doing good. Hope you had a good weekend and all of that. So we'll see you tomorrow. Stay safe out there and keep on the sunny side. Bye-bye.